Right. Going to be taking off the feathers off this pheasant. So, see how we do this. By using the leg method and the wings. So this pheasant was shot, I think, on Saturday. That was yesterday. Today is Sunday, so quite fresh. I've never done this before, so I'm going to give it a go. So you've got to make sure that the wings aren't broken. There we go. And that's how you remove the breastbone or the breast meat from the rest of the pheasant in one sort of smooth go.